100 feet, take the Grand Central Parkway East ramp on the left to Eastern Long Island. Take the Grand Central Parkway East ramp on the left. Onto Grand Central Parkway. Continue on Grand Central Parkway for 3 miles. For I-678 South toward Kennedy Airport. Use the right 2 lanes to take exit 13S. In half a mile, merge onto I-678 South. Jamaica Avenue. Signs for I-678 South, Van Wyck Expressway. Continue on I-6.